That's good from Reyes. The visitors with the ball. Now Stockton. Stockton right side. Here's Winston. The basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Stockton's got four assists now tonight. Guys, what a game. Eight lead changes here.
Yeah, nobody giving up any ground either way, fellas.
And don't be surprised if this comes down to the final possession. It just kind of has that feel tonight, doesn't it?
There's a screen by Williams. Reyes, the pass to Williams. Shot clock at six. Castro. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defensive pass, he's got 21. Have to like what we're seeing from Castro.
They don't seem to have any answers for him. They need to review their game plan and look for a way to cool him off.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He talked about their problems at the free throw line, but tried not to make too big a deal out of it. He said, listen, if we keep getting to the line, the ball will start going through the net. The important thing is, keep getting there. Maybe that'll take a little pressure off them, guys.
Don't get hit!
Number 14. And it's blocked. Number 12, he's covered by Stockton. Six on the shot clock. Number 18, and that one's good. Here's Stockton. There's the pass to Winston. And that one hits back iron. Gone 7 of 10 shooting the ball since the start of the fourth quarter. Just to Reyes. Castro. Fires from 18. Gets it to go. He's got 23.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Stockton outside. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Well, you allow them to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, I think you got to foul them, and free throws are better than a layup.
And he can't get the first one. And he can't make the second free throw either, missing both. Gone 8 of 11 from the field in the final period. Great shooting down the stretch. Passes it to Reyes. A finger roll finish at the bucket.
That's where you like to get shots, inside and close to the hoop.
Gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Stockton outside. Number 15. Count it from 12. being an efficient 53% from the field. They set the pick. Williams a screen. Here's Castro. Comes up empty off the pick.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick, just couldn't get it to fall.
But Steve, they'll take that play all day long, 10 times out of 10. That was good action.
Gets it to go.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Excellent D there from Winston. And hitting almost everything here in the fourth, up around 58% from the field. Number 14. That's good, and a nice assist from Stockton. He's got 19.
That's his first three-pointer of the half. Remember, he did make one in the first half as well.
Gone 2 for 2 from three-point land to start the fourth quarter. Clark, this offense has really been clicking.
No doubt about it, giving the defense all kinds of trouble.
And they're playing with so much energy offensively. The ball is really moving.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
And that call gets an instant reaction from the fans.
Well, that's a whistle that did not go over very well.
There's a screen by Williams. Castro, defended by Winston. Feeds it to Williams. Will it go? No good on the layup.
Well, that was a tough one, because if that goes down, you tie the score.
And you know they wanted it to go down. They put together a nice run. That would have tied it.
Now here's Stockton. He passes to Winston. Shot clock at 5. Nice D from Reyes. Doing it brilliantly here lately. 60% from the field. And there's the turnover. Pass going out of bounds.
Such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
Two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Easy call there.
No question about that one. You could hear the impact from where I am.
First free throw is good. So he gets them both. They're struggling to keep up.
Now we'll see if they can turn things around on this trip. They can't continue to come up empty.
Hey, watch him, watch him, watch him!
Here's Castro, up and in on the layup. 25 points in the game.
Man, he has been their unquestioned leader offensively this quarter.
Number 14. Good on the triple.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
Shooting 51% from the field. They'll take that. Reyes. He's covered by Stockton. The pass to Castro.
Knock it down, baby.
He dishes it to Williams. Four on the shot clock. Let's it go. There's the block. There's the screen. Number 14. Gets it alive. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And he's now got the double-double. 10 points and 13 rebounds.
Smooth, guys. Very good job there of getting himself in close enough that he could just tip it back in.
And you know, those kind of plays in the offensive glass can tell the story sometimes as much as any single play in a game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they really can. I mean, they can't allow him to beat them to so many of those offensive rebounds. That'll kill you.
A minute 50 left in the fourth quarter. Number 18. Had the space there, but it's offline. Gotten off to a great start from three-point range in the final quarter. They're a perfect 3 of 3. Back to Stockton. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
That's what they're hanging their hat on today, fellas. Hard nose, smash mouth play down on the low block.
To me, that's the key to any game. Who can win the battle in the paint? And right now, they've got it going.
Here's Reyes. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break. Aggressiveness he's showing here now.
He has been terrific. 54% on the game. Stockton passes to Winston. No good with the wing jumper.
Looked like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open. Just couldn't take advantage.
Passes to Castro.
Kick it out.
The pass to Reyes. Just five to shoot. Number 24. Shot is off.
Now he's their top rebounder. He's doing an excellent job on the glass today.
Well, I tell you what, I love the effort he's shown on the boards today, Steve. It's been fantastic.
Stockton passes to Winston. High, arcing shot. Gets it to go.
Well, that just adds to what's probably an already insurmountable lead. I think they'll be walking out of here with a pretty easy victory.
Steve, I think that's a given.
Number 24. He's on target from 8 feet out.
Really nice work inside there. He'll always give you a battle on the interior guy.
And so they foul intentionally. Seconds left here in the fourth quarter. And they go to the intentional foul. drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. To 57% in this fourth quarter. Number 15. They get it back. Fires the three. The shot no good. The visiting club takes the win on the road.
It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
For Clark Kellogg, Steve.